So here we go, our bones here, and we're back with our Sith Inquisitor. Gonna be going on Dromund Kaas this time. And, let's start this. Sign into the console here.
Your Minsk Arias Sisikmos.
Quiet, bodyguard. Save your hissing for your own kind. As for you, slave, Darth Skosha is passing. Best get out of his way.
Darth Skosha can wait.
You're making a huge mistake, filth. Give your master a message for me. My eye is on her, and I know. Tell her that. I know what she's trying to do here on Dromund Kaas. You and your master have gotten this far, but it ends here, slave. I alone have the key. Tell her that. You and your master have no future on Dromund Kaas or in the Sith Order. Tell her that. Now, get out of my way.
What do you think? Can you eat him?
Jani Bragais, uns in Freis Tubnajal.
Fools!
I love the Sith Inquisitor's sass. Never gets old. Alright, let's go meet up with, Sash. There she is.
Are you acquainted with a big, ugly, half-machine Dark Lord? He had a message for you.
Damn Skosha. What business has he going behind my back, speaking to my apprentice? Trying to intimidate you, no doubt. Wretched monster. More machine than man and dangerously powerful. Ever since I arrived on Dromund Kaas as an apprentice, he's made every effort to stand in my way.
Ustaitnians and Parana, Rahitis ni Aino.
Ultimately, we cannot even begin the search for Tulakhord's ancient power with Skosha's rattling breath on our necks.
There must be something we can do.
Yes. Yes. There is something we can do. Or rather, something you can do. You are going to kill Skosha for me.
I can't kill him. He's too powerful.
Exactly. That's the genius of my plan. I cannot be tied to Skosha's murder. Brazen power plays make the Dark Council nervous. But nobody will believe that a mere apprentice could defeat Skosha. It's impossible. And that's why it will work.
The impossible's my speciality.
So it seems. I've begun to piece together the puzzle for Darth Skosha's destruction, but some elements have yet to fall into place. Out in the jungle, a group of slaves has recently revolted. They were working on a colossal statue that has since gone unfinished. I believe Skosha is hiding something of great importance near this statue. Get the archaeological plans to the area from one of the slaves, and contact me by holocommunicator.
In biso ze waitai spila presin kretai. In pise e wanata ataragata injais.
I pressed what, but I don't know how that translated to, oh my gosh, he's too powerful, I can't take him. That's not what I meant for my Inquisitor to say. Oh well. Guess we're gonna go get some plans. Alright. Time to slaughter our fellow slaves, I think. Although, I think someone already went through here. Yeah. We'll have to find some more.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Alright. So that's one plan. Ah, there you go. They're all starting to spawn back. Spawn back, respawn, whatever. One more. I think... Nope, that's not it. I wonder if they spawn in a different area around here. Oh, looks like they do.
Found the archaeological plans.
Hope there's not too much blood on them.
Oh, no, no. I've read much, much worse. Now, let me see. Ah, yes. How clever. There's a chamber hidden under the Colossus itself. I bet my complete collection of Naga Sado's Yavin 4 writings that you'll find what we're looking for in this chamber.
As you say.
There should be a hidden entrance near the Colossus. It looks like Scotia has an entire underground base. You're looking for a tablet. The tablet is the symbol of leadership of an obscure Trandoshan cult. The lizards believe it was a gift from their deity, the Scorekeeper. Scotia stole the tablet and uses it to exert control over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Give them their relic, and Scotia's power over his bodyguards will turn to vapor.
We'll leave Scotia undefended.
Exactly. You have a sharp mind, apprentice. The plans suggest Scotia's apprentices guard this base. I don't doubt they hold the keys to acquiring the Trandoshan tablet. Best kill them all to be sure.
Inobis just nas jans, now mipan astana tods jans.
Man. Kem Vol just wants to eat everything. Which, I guess being locked up for thousands of years, I can understand. Alright. Here we are, not exactly subtle this place. Way. Nice. First one's up here. Yeah, might as well. Chain lightning takes forever to channel. It does a lot of damage. Thank you. Scotia's apprentices are dropping like flies. Last apprentice. Or at least bunker. This is actually a pretty long section here for the Inquisitor. Usually, when you go to the Colossus, it's usually just get something and get out. But here you got like a little mini dungeon thing going on. Nice. Oh. Should have just stayed down. Alright, we'll just teleport right to the Sith Enclave. Alright, back to Lord Zash.
I've recovered the Trandoshan relic.
Then we've both had success in our endeavors. But the Trandoshan bodyguards are only part of Scotia's defense. His greatest weakness is that he's mostly machine. The rogue Sith Lord, Grathan, is holding a cyborg expert named Dorotsek captive. He has developed a neutralizer for me, the kind that should destroy Scotia's cyborg elements. Find Dorotsek, get him to tell you where the neutralizer is, and then silence him.
You want me to kill him?
Whatever it takes. Grathan's estate is in the jungle. Interrogate the scientist. With any luck, Scotia will soon be out of our way, and then we'll be free to pursue Tulak Horde's lost power as we please.
Ustaitnians Anparana, Rahitis ni Aino.
Alright. Interrogation means lots of lightning. No, Grathan's estate actually takes up a pretty big or a pretty sizable chunk of the map.
Please tell me Lord Zash sent you. Please, I can't stand it here any longer. I don't want to die.
I understand you've created a device that can harm cyborgs. Give it to me.
The device? Oh, you mean the neutralizer, the cyber neutralizer. My finest work yet, though I don't quite see what the use of it is.
Why, to Fella Darth, my anxious friend.
But that's just what I'm saying. I don't know how useful it actually is. Lord Zash commissioned this weapon against cyborgs. The thing is, most cyborgs are only 10% machine. You'd need someone at least 50% machine for the neutralizer to do any real damage.
Oh, my mark's 50% machine, at least.
I don't want to know. I don't want to know. If you want it, take it. It's only a prototype, but I guess it'll work if there's one droid you really want to bash. It's in the lab building, can't be missed. But Grantham wouldn't let me have the power cells I need to power it. You'll need to steal those off his droids.
Looks like it's your turn to die now.
No, please. Lord Zash said she'd free me.
Well, I suppose death is another kind of freedom. Zappy zap. Well, let's go get these power cells. Yeah, what the droids look like. Let's see, how large is the radius? Can it be? Yeah, here we go. There's one. Gift. Oh, droids. Well, no power cells from him. Chain lightning is pretty powerful. Ah, darn. Nice combo there. Now that I think about it, is it really necessary to kill the scientist guy? I mean, I guess you don't want information that the weapon about the weapon to leak out, but I mean, you could have been useful. Maybe I shouldn't have killed him. Ah, whatever. I'm a dark side. Sith. I do what I want. And usually that means zapping everything possible. Alright. Got the thing, let's return to Zash.
Not a moment too soon, apprentice. Tell me we were successful. Tell me you have the tech we need to destroy Scotia.
I have the prototype.
Fantastic. Magnificent. Perfect. Then the time to do the deed is now. Scotia is in his chambers as we speak. Be ready. Even with the power you have over him, he will be a frightful sight.
Gahosida pat white wa dayup.
Set your nerves of cortosis. Turn your fear into hatred. Remember, Scotia stands between us and glory.
Let's get to the killing.
Good. Now listen closely. This is how you will kill Scotia. The relic you found under the Colossus is the key to Scotia's power over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Go to Scotia's chambers and show them the relic. The Trandoshans should stand down, or attack him or something. The confusion should be enough. This is the first step.
You don't know what'll happen?
Like I said, the confusion should be enough. You'll have to improvise the particulars. That's what makes it fun. With the bodyguards gone, you can get close enough to Scotia to use the prototype you stole from Grathans. but be mindful. Scotia may be more machine than man, but he's no weakling in the Force. Killing him will still be a challenge.
It wouldn't be fun if it wasn't.
Oh, I wish I could be there to see the contortions on Scotia's malformed face when you destroy him. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm due to make an appearance at a party in the Nexus Room Cantina. Meet me there when you're done.
Oh, one dead Darth. Coming right up. Yes, our showdown.
I see. Nothing yet. What makes this slave so bold as to enter my chambers? Tell me, slave, are you insane, or do you have a death wish?
I've been asked to kill you, and I hate to disappoint.
Skeesk. Kill her.
I'm your master now.
Clever. Zash must have stayed up many a night to think of that one. I suppose you'll be sending my bodyguards away now, or maybe you'll order them to kill me.
It should at least be entertaining. Tear him to pieces.
You shouldn't have done that. The bodyguards, they're nothing. Show, but you subverted my authority. Took my slaves from me, and that makes me angry. And killing you will be over too soon. No, I think you're going to have to suffer first.
No, I don't think so. Choke on that.
What is this? How did you... Zash! You've killed me!
Don't blame Zash. This is all me.
Mindless. You don't know what Zash can do. Think of how many years she must have spent plotting my death. She will kill you, just like she's killed me.
If that day comes, I'll be ready for her.
It's the Sith way. Now let's go party at the cantina. I know Kimball's been waiting to talk, but I think I'll wait till I get my ship before I do his conversations.
Well, when I'd heard she'd taken up with a Mandalorian, I was scandalized. Just scandalized.
A Mandalorian? Does nobody value Sith blood these days?
I know. Don't you think so, Zash?
The places Amin's Waihai's fools. Gawendida seek from Tauhans.
I'm sorry. Will you excuse me? I need to have a quick chat with my apprentice.
If you must. Now, as I was saying.
Thank the Emperor you've arrived. It doesn't matter how much one drinks. These parties are just dull, 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 dull. I hope you've come to cheer me up.
Your plan worked perfectly.
He's dead then? Excellent. You have performed magnificently, apprentice. None of this would have been possible without you.
Lord Zash.
Darthanaton, I'm honored.
Don't let me interrupt you.
Don't go anywhere just yet, apprentice. This call won't take long, and I have some further instructions for you. As I said, my lord, I'm honored. But why call me?
You have nerve, Zash. Nerve. But I thought you were smarter.
With all respect, Darthanaton, I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play ignorant with me, Zash. Scotia's dead, and you killed him.
Scotia? Dead? That's the first I've heard of it. When did this happen?
Just now, Zash, and you know it. What did you expect to gain? His position? His title? You know it doesn't work that way. Where's your discretion?
Discretion? I've been at this party for ages. I may have had a little much to drink, but I'm fairly certain I haven't murdered anyone. Though I have always fancied Scotia's chambers. So much more shelf space.
Zash, I don't want to have this conversation by Hollow. Report to my chambers immediately.
Yes, Darthanaton. It'll be my pleasure.
Looks like you have a meeting to get to.
Give me time to talk to Thanaton, and then meet me in Darth Scotia's chambers. And don't worry. You've played your part, now it's time for me to play mine. We did it, apprentice.
We shall see.
Afangiban.
There she is. It's Lord Zash's apprentice. Surely she knows.
You wouldn't tell us if she did.
Warpines Brigan Iswis Buidan.
Still, it doesn't hurt to ask, does it?
Colonel, let it rest.
I will not let it rest. Everyone knows Lord Zash was at the party when Scotia was killed, and yet everyone knows she killed him. She somehow devised a way of being in two places at once. If I let it rest, we'll all be dead.
That's not fear I smell, is it?
No, of course not. But one must be ever vigilant on Drummond Castle so that your enemies don't gain an advantage.
Maybe you shouldn't talk so much, then.
But I must know. Please, you must tell me. How did Zash kill Darth Scotia?
Actually, I killed Scotia.
Clearly she's not going to tell you, Kiernan. Let it rest.
Fine, then. Fine. But I'm warning you, Calaveras. Lord Zash is becoming too powerful too quickly. Since when has anyone in the history of the Sith committed a murder so brazenly, yet made it appear that she was somewhere else the entire time? It's enough to wake the Emperor, I tell you.
I mean, it really wasn't all that complicated.
Perfect timing, apprentice. I just met with that insufferable Thanaton, and I have good news.
Everyone's talking about how you killed Scotia.
Good. Let them talk. They can't prove anything, and it'll drive them mad. And my meeting went exactly as I planned. You would have been proud of me. I went in to a reprimand, but I emerged a Darth.
Do I get a promotion too?
For now, you remain my capable apprentice. However, a Darth can raise an apprentice to a lord, so your prospects just improved. Remember the map you found on Korriban that pointed us to the power of Tulak Horde? The first piece of that artifact, that power, is here on Drummond Kaas. This piece is in the deepest chamber of the Dark Temple. Scotia always hoarded the key to the chamber like a hut hoards his credits. Now I have Scotia's title, his chambers, his research, and his key. He always said I would enter the Dark Temple over his rusting corpse. However, I won't be the one to go into the Dark Temple. You will.
Why me?
Before I went to Korriban to choose an apprentice, a furious apparition awakened in the Dark Temple. implacable in its anger, murdering all who trespassed on the innermost chamber. But I had a dream. An apprentice of low origin humbled himself, or herself as it happened, before the apparition, pacifying it. That's why you and your peers were chosen.
I always knew I was special.
You've been a far more capable apprentice than I ever hoped. But for this task, you must put aside your pride. You must go into the temple and face the apparition. And when you do, I believe that your humility will be the key. Still, I want you to know, I'm not certain you're the one from my dream. I fear I may be sending you to your death.
I eat apparitions for dinner.
You have a wonderfully deranged mind, and you're right. Tulakhord's power awaits us both. We must not lose sight of this goal. Use this glyph to enter the innermost chamber of the Dark Temple. Humble yourself before the apparition, and bring back the piece of the artifact.
Sai galut saida, iswis us ulfgundan, ja atnam, in puidangarja.
Alright. Into the Dark Temple we go.
Barujamunja, atras.
Here we are. The Dark Temple. Yeah, we gotta go all the way at the end there. This is gonna be quite the trek. Almost up to the top. What? Oh, second there, that Kimbo got pushed off the edge. Before I go any further, that's actually a really cool shot right there. That looks like something out of like, Aliens or something. Or some sort of like Lovecraftian horror game. That's very cool. My lightning is zappier than yours.
Talking about?
You don't know me. Has our family fallen so far that the daughter of my daughters does not know the name of Kallik, the name so long revered in the annals of the Sith? You are my descendant. By how many generations, I do not know. But know this, your strength in the Force has awakened me from my stupor.
What do you mean, I awakened you?
When the weaklings of this planet trespassed my tomb, I rose, resuming my former life. This temple became my kingdom, and I was once more a Lord of the Sith. But when you first grasped the hilt of your lightsaber, I knew my hour had come and gone, that your strength, not mine, would return our family to glory.
I'm going to return our family to glory?
Our family was torn from greatness, crushed by the treachery of another, a man named Tulak Horg.
I places Amin's Waihais fools. Gawain did a seek from Tauhans.
Ha! Your master is dead, beast. You serve the child of Khalid now. Flesh of my flesh, you should teach your servant to obey.
Do not interrupt again, or there will be no feeding for you for a long time.
Taupain aipain, karahita bawarp.
Good. You must not take obedience for granted. In restoring our bloodline to glory, you must not make the same mistake. Treachery is the Sith's endless game. You must win it.
Don't worry about me.
Beware your master. Beware your apprentice. Never be taken by surprise. Do these things, and you will be unstoppable. But you have not come to see me. You have come for the artifact I managed to wrest from Tulak Horde before he died. Take the artifact, but be careful. I know not what it does, only that betrayal follows it everywhere.
It wouldn't be worth taking otherwise.
Just keep your eyes open. I hunger for the day when our power will be restored. We will meet again.
All right. Let's get this artifact. Hey, the holocron is purple. Like me.
Apprentice, do you have the artifact yet?
What do you think?
Of course. Brilliant. Magnificent. Hurry back to Scotia's, I mean, my chambers. I cannot wait to see this artifact. And I have a surprise for you.
I'll see you in Scotia's chambers shortly.
Good. Good. Oh, I can't wait.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Fantastic, apprentice. You're just in time for my surprise. Since you left for the Dark Temple, I've been reading and reading and reading. Scotia's chambers are a treasure trove of research. Who would have thought a man like that had such a curious intellect? It almost makes me regret that we had to kill him. But let me see this wonderful artifact you found.
It's right here. Have it.
Excellent. Magnificent. It all begins here, apprentice. But tell me, how did you manage to pacify the apparition?
Apparently, he was my ancestor.
Remarkable. A slave's lost ancestor turns up in the Dark Temple. And I sense your incredible destiny doesn't stop there. I've been studying Tulak Horde's artifacts closely for some time, and one glance at this one you've brought back confirms everything I've suspected. These artifacts will change everything, apprentice. You especially. They will make you more powerful than you could imagine. I have foreseen it.
I don't know. I can imagine quite a bit of power.
Never such as this. This artifact is one of five that together describe a peculiar ritual used by the great Tulak Horde when he conquered the Dromon system. Until I have all the artifacts, I cannot understand the full nature of the ritual, but I have foreseen that you alone will wield the ritual's power.
The artifacts are scattered across the galaxy, some hidden by Tulak Horde himself, and some wrenched from his hands by betrayers. Documents and Scotia's effects point to Balmora and Nar Shaddaa, but I will need to do more research to locate the other two.
What do I do to get there?
Ah, yes. That brings me to my surprise. If you're going to find these artifacts, you'll need a ship, and so I have ordered you one. All you need to do is pick it up.
For me? You're too kind.
Yes, you've earned it. You'll find your ship at the spaceport. Then, the galaxy is yours to explore. Don't forget to contact me when you reach each planet for more information on the artifact's locations. Good luck, and good hunting.
Ababarna Habens, Glaubbena, Ni in Usakwai, Usiterens Apipao.
Alright. Em really wants to kill her. And it looks like we'll be getting our ship, so let us continue on to the hangar. Okie dokie. I think it'd be really interesting if there was a way for them to implement, like, some sort of thing where you can switch out different ships. Kind of like what they have with player housing, except with, instead of houses, you get, like, different ships. And you can, like, customize the interior of the ship. I think that would be really cool. Don't think they'll do that, though. That's going to conclude things for this episode today, and I'll be continuing this playthrough someday in the future. Probably have another poll later on for my next playthrough, of course. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bones out.